an ABC News brief. Now from Washington, Sheilah Kast.
Good evening. Prosecutors will seek the death penalty for Susan Smith, the South Carolina mother who confessed to drowning her 3-year-old and 14-month-old sons last fall. If guilty, she would face the electric chair. Steve Young and the San Francisco 49ers will meet the San Diego Chargers in Super Bowl 29, 2 weeks from tonight, here on ABC. That's News Brief. More news after the movie on most of these ABC stations.